It's safe to say that Tim Burton pretty much owned the early 90s. His instantly recognizable style and resoundingly successful run of films gave us all an excuse to let our inner freak flag fly. 1993's timeless Halloween-Christmas hybrid, The Nightmare Before Christmas, was director Henry Selick's breakthrough, and it represents not only feats of groundbreaking technical wizardry, but the rare occasion where two very opposite individuals' taste and vision mesh perfectly to deliver something truly extraordinary. A simple fable, the film examines the existential crisis of Jack Skellington, the king of Halloween Town, whose boredom due to the same old inspires him to hijack Christmas in a misguided effort to spread his own unique version of joy to the masses. Danny Elfman's brilliant, catchy score is a particular highlight, and the film's unique look sets it apart as a seminal work in stop-motion animation. Would you like to know more about this film? Click on the link below. Feel free to like and subscribe, and follow me on Twitter. Thanks for watching.